Stayed a night at one of the most luxurious bed and breakfast hotels in Detroit. These two ladies bought this mansion over 10 years ago and put up their own money to fix it up. It's in one of the most historical and prestigious neighborhoods in Detroit, which is called Brush Park. The experience was amazing, including the food, the view, the room service, and everything.